Okay, tweet is sent, and we are live. Welcome everyone to my fourth stream of Total War 3 Kingdoms. We're doing this is Total War achievement, if you guys remember from the last stream, or if you've been watching the YouTube series, either on my VODs channel or the main one, where I'm attempting to do some editing of the videos. Last time we finally started our comeback story, we successfully defended our capital after being sieged by like four different armies, and we have now taken the lumberyard and are moving towards pushing up and conquering some territory, and yeah, just making an overall comeback to the story. Let's see. We have run out of military supplies. I don't know if they're going to replenish.
Not your passion.
I think,
I shall not waver.
I'm going to move this army. Oh, I can't. All right.
Spring's gifts are many.
We're going to have a challenge already. Okay, no, he's backing off. Or she, sorry, that was a female general, I'm pretty sure. What's this army gonna do? Oh, they're going in for the siege. Alright, a challenge already, but I think we're up for it.
Enemies shall soon see.
They will find no prize here, only destruction.
Be wise in battle and glorious in victory.
Sorry, I'm just trying to fix my map there where my coffee is. It's a good cup of coffee. I don't know what it is, but it seems like every time I start up Total War, the first battle always takes a lot longer to load than the rest. There we go. Okay, we have reinforcements coming from up there. They're attacking from there and here. Part of me almost wants to just make a defensive position in the middle, but that's probably not the smartest strategy. Let's put some... Actually, no. How do I want to do this? I want to put some stakes around so that it kind of prevents the enemy from flanking us well. Let's see. The main army is coming from that way. But definitely want to have catapults over here. Let's gather up some archers. Of those firing like so.
Prepare. Ready. To attention. Steel yourself. Take heed, warriors.
Gonna be a tough battle, that's for sure. I don't think we can afford to have our generals go in right away like that, though.
The time has come.
I'm gonna have the horseman flank. Let's see what else. Hey Diego, welcome to the stream.
Take heed, warriors.
Oh man, we are just severely outnumbered. This is indeed Total War. What's up? Have I been? Good, good. I had a good stream yesterday. I'm having a pretty good day so far today. I got a nice cup of coffee with me. How are you doing? All right. I think that's the best we can do in terms of setting up. Now we just need to try and get our reinforcements to our to a defensive position. And I think we'll be able to win this battle no problem. I want to flank with these horsemen. I'm going to try and catch their archers and everything off guard. Now, which side are they going to end up going? I think my luck probably here. Getting some good catapults shot off. I think this side is probably going to suffer a lot of casualties. Bring over some extra troops. Pretty tiring day, but I'm in bed and relaxing now. Glad to know you had a good day today. Yeah, thanks. And, I mean, I can definitely understand having a tiring day, but really nice when you can come home and relax at least and hopefully wind down a little. Man, we're just getting hammered over here. Nothing's better to wind down than Total War? Hell yeah. Alright, I need to reinforce over here. I need this one to go over here. You come over here. Get the generals over here.
I may be convinced.
Oh man.
You continue to talk, yet I hear nothing but empty noise.
Our men flee the battlefield.
Yeah, Zhao Yun. That's who I have with my main general, yep.
Keep up.
Amazing that you can both talk and battle.
Brady. We're gonna try and get a cavalry charge off over here. Oh, we have Alberts coming over here. Circle around over here and support the rear. Want her to go right here. You go help these guys. He's going there. These axemen will go work here. Have our archers have to support this side. Oh, nice. Zhao Yun is really helping us out. Zhao Yun, one of the better 1v1 fighters because Sentinels have some great evasive skills, unless they patched it. Yeah, no, he's been doing wonders for me. Look at that. We won this flank over here. Feels good. So we can have these archers come support over here, actually. These swordsmen will come over this way.
The enemy unit flees. What cowards!
What else is happening? You go support in here. Yeah, I don't know if they've patched it. I don't think so, but I haven't been paying super close attention to patch notes either. Oh, you go get them. You go attack them. Let's see. Oh no, the spearman got in behind. Go stop him. Go stop them. The enemies flee. What cowards! Yep. I love it. I love the voice lines in this game. They're pretty fun.
One of our generals has fallen.
Wait.
Do not waver.
Oh! No! No! Oh, that was a mistake. Oh, that was such a mistake.
Success looms large.
Success looms large, but gosh damn, I messed up. I messed up bad. Maybe if I'm lucky, he's only injured. No, Gongsun himself is the one who got injured. Did you know if you hover over a faction leader's portrait in the diplomacy menu, you can actually see a really detailed overview of them? I didn't know. Okay, perfect. No, his son's actually perfectly fine. He was the one who got injured, but he has resilience, so we're in the clear.
Leave nothing of value.
We made it out alive. So you said if you hover over the portrait in the diplomacy menu. Wait. This? Cunning. No, that's his personality stuff. Grand threat. Imperial favor. At his face? Right here? Or right here. Oh, this, okay. Nice. Sorry. Sometimes, even though I'm not a boomer, I can be a little bit boomer.
The White Horse General answers.
All right. I want him to be the commander still of that army. We pushed her back. I don't really want to go and chase her down, though. We're losing money. That's unfortunate. But our settlement will be upgraded soon, so hopefully that'll make up for the negative income per turn. So when you're doing a different Let's Play, you can read up on the leader's preferences, likes, and dislikes. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. I never really bothered to look at, like, their personality traits like that. But it definitely looks like it would be useful to make, like, take advantage of that.
Trust with conviction and strike true.
Okay, we're at negative 318 per turn. I still want to keep, yeah, until Gongsun is recovered, I don't think we can start pushing out. But maybe we can finally get a couple more settlements under our control. No thanks, Yuan Shao. Maybe the game will also stop asking me if I want to lower the difficulty. Because that hurts my pride so much. Mastery Defense, 40 wide, faction wide, plus 40 bonus experience for units per season. Nice.
The White Horse General answers China's call.
Maybe we can get a couple more settlements and then stacks of enemies suddenly say hi. Yeah, that would be a sad day if they decide to show up. I don't know if it's worth... How much income would... Only by 30. Still losing a lot of money. I guess the only way we can get more money is if we keep going forward, am I right? Let's upgrade the timber yard. Oh my gosh. Why am I misspeaking so much today? It's a tinder yard, so it's just full of people looking for dates. That's what I'm here for in Total War. We have a good omen. That's what I like to see. Alright, let's start marching forward. Total War dating simulator. You're either DTF or down to war. I love it. New spin-off series. Let's make it happen.
Peace, not war, should be our goal.
I don't want peace.
No matter.
Oh, wait. Oh, no, it's night. I definitely can't win that. So we retreat. Oh, but she's stuck there now. That was actually a bad play by her, no?
With shield, cleave with sword. My spear is ready.
No night battle? Well, I didn't want to get screwed over.
Steel yourselves. Poised to strike.
Cuz I was pretty outnumbered, right? So I wanted to I should have actually fought that at night though and lowered her troops' morale. No, I didn't want to, because she had three generals, right? And I just had the one army. I didn't want to get screwed over and lose a bunch. Because if we wipe her here or inflict a lot of good casualties, we can take that settlement. And then we're up to three settlements. Like, you know, that's a 33% improvement from what we already had. XD. Okay, let's hide our troops here. And just wait for our reinforcements to catch up, and then we'll go, they're like somewhere around here, just go wipe them. They won't stand a chance. This has to be one of the few times where someone is happy having just three settlements and a map with over dozens. Listen, I refuse to give up on this campaign. So any improvement in terms of how many settlements I own makes me happy. I want the comeback story, right? I want the glorious comeback story where we go from the crappy situation that I started at the last stream where I had just that one city. And we turn this into conquering all of China, right? I want that, like, glory story. Why you kappa priding or kappa me? Wait, I should just speed this up since I'm just getting them to march. Yeah, they're just waiting there. Step a little closer. I'm just gonna get everyone close. Charge in the melee. Go with a flank with the cavalry. Actually, maybe I can get a duel or two off. Anyone interested in dueling? Oh. A comrade is being attacked. Leave me alone! Stupid crossbowman. Just wanted a duel. Low-key, you're kind of disappointed that Three Kingdoms doesn't have larger unit sizes. I feel that. Have you ever put on like the ultra unit sizes playing like Attila, for example, and it's just like massive units? I found that a bit obnoxious but funny at the same time. You stupid crossbowmen, you small brain pee-pee faces. Gonna grab up all of the infantrymen and just start charging them in. So low key, I loved playing Total War Attila, and the main reason for it isn't gonna be what you expect, but it's actually because I really enjoyed being able to like make massive bloodlines, which I guess you can still do in this game, but it felt more, I don't know, I don't know, it felt like a kind of like a mini game within the game. Wait, slow down. I want to hold off on charging the generals in. You kind of did that too. Massive bloodlines, you say? Yes, I will take that duel for sure. That was supposed to scare me. Charge!
Hidden units, an ambush.
Hidden units? Oh no! I totally didn't know that they were there. Why are these swordsmen running faster than, like, anyone else? Oh, because these are the light ones. You go help over here. Cavalry, let's get him behind. Wait, I gotta stop getting so quiet when I'm playing this game. My girlfriend was making fun of me. She was like, you get so quiet when you're like streaming. Alright. Charge right into all those archers. Nice. You emerged victorious. Ha, you're quiet when you stream. I just like, I start focusing, but I know that it's better if I just talk about what I'm planning to do, because then it makes the stream more interesting and you're not just sitting there like watching me play but not hearing me say much at all. So I'm trying to get better at it. So you enjoyed Attila because of the setting. It was such a chaotic time, so it worked perfectly for Total War, which it did after years of being updated and worked on. Yeah, true. It did take a little while. But you kind of did too in Attila, having over a dozen kids and more with my ruler and being a complete Chad. Honestly, yes. Never paying enough attention to chat. How could I? I'm the worst. I'm the worst streamer. Pepe hands.
The enemy unit flees.
Easy victory. Look at that. We wiped them. I feel like I should try and zoom in more on the battles too. Like, I know some of the time I'm obviously trying to, do my strategy and like move my units around and stuff, but I do need to try and take some time to like show the battle and stuff. For content wise for viewers and stuff. Let's replenish. On and on, enough. Gungsun just hurting womanly feelings. A promogoniture of gender equality. Promogenitor. I think I might have pronounced it right that time. In that case, zooming in will work with slow-mo. Yeah, no, for sure. I definitely should use slow-mo in that case. Look at this, though. We have, maybe I shouldn't go right in for the siege, though. Yeah, I'll wait a turn and then go in. But look, no army standing in our way to get this settlement. Finally. You don't even know how to spell it? You just strongly guessed? I mean, I didn't doubt you. I read it and I was like, yeah, seems legit. Three settlements! We've done it, chat! I don't know if you're a coffee drinker, but man, my cup of coffee right now is just hitting different than normal. Like, it's so good. And I didn't even do anything different. I just made my normal cup of coffee. But like, I guess it's just the mood, the vibe. Feels good. We expected gratitude. Did you expect these hands?
Obey the heart.
All right, starve them out. Bring in Gongsun's son. All right, you want to see me fight the settlement? The 2010 versus 481. Yes, okay. Just completely overwhelm them. You're not a coffee drinker, more of a chocolate guy, but I know how you feel when you have a particularly good drink while you do something. Yeah, true. I also love chocolate too, though. Chocolate is like, if I could pick a snack, 8 times out of 10 I will pick some kind of chocolate thing, like a brownie, a chocolate bar, something like that. Celebrate their defeat. True. This is my revenge arc. We'll burn their settlement to the ground. I'll light the settlement on fire while I wait for my other guy to get in close, and then we'll just charge in and destroy them. Get him to come in from this angle. Alright, let's burn this place to the ground. Wait, are they sallying forth? There's no way they're actually sallying forth. Low key, I thought you were gonna say if you wanted a snack, you would have looked at your girlfriend and say, "Damn, that woman." What made you think that? Wait, actually, are they just suiciding? They're legit just like, please end me. What the fuck? What am I watching? Ride them down. Let's go and murder the archers too. Well, not the revenge story I was expecting, but a fitting one nonetheless. Look at that, one of them's already fleeing. We got the horsemen coming in. If I didn't have neighbors upstairs, I would do a victory screech right now for the content, but out of respect for them. Oh, true. Let's watch the... Let's take a moment to appreciate the horsemen just charging down their archers. Yes. Finally, this city is ours. Look at it in all its glory. I will never... And you can quote me on this, never let this city fall again. Bring down the flags, burn the huts, and slaughter the garrison. Indeed. Diego, you can be my right-hand man in this campaign. You clipped it.
It shows potential.
Oh man. Consider yourself quoted. I mean, yeah. Fair.
My lord.
Let's see. He doesn't have any archers, so let's just get the passive. Ooh, we finally have another horse. Let's go. Much? Oh, we're not making enough food. Oh, it's because that one's... They got the one that sells the food. They don't sell the food, keep the food. Feed the people. What is it they used to say? Like, food is... Like, whoever controls the food is like who controls the people back in the day. Keep the food, starve the people, Jesus. Oh, we have a person that we haven't declared war on yet. Goodbye. Man, I am so worried that like at some point I have forgot to declare war on someone and that I'm just gonna get like cocked by it. Alright, where do we go next? The toolmaker or the trade port? The toolmaker? Alright, we'll start heading up through the forest. And we're gonna keep Gongsun's son here to defend the city. Now we have a garrison finally that can reasonably defend some armies. Defend against some armies. Bunch of vassals. Or vassalizations.
Into battle!
Into battle!
White horses.
Oh, they have 900 troops. That's a thick garrison.
Victory blow
I was gonna say trade port, but in the last few streams you did, you had a few fleets coming from the waters and landing to attack you. That is true, yeah, actually. We'll leave the trade port alone for the time being. Once we get this toolmaker, we'll kind of assess the situation and figure out what the plan of action should be. Ooh. Up in there. Alright. Gonna get Gongsun and the cavalry to charge in on one side. And then the rest of them will just march right in. Alright, just charge in there. Plus, the Toolmaker can give you some good equipment, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it does. Alright, they put their swordsman over there. So we will move our cavalry in here. Go around them. Get a good flank on them. Oh, probably shouldn't have her charge in there like that. Kind of hoping the catapults would have better aim and have caught this on fire already. There we go. Fire damage 100%. Burn the towers. Get a good position and watch some fighting unfold. Yes, charge in there. Burn them all. Let's take what is rightfully ours. It's the swarm of people charging in. Catapults missing again. Oh, 100% fire damage though. Quickly adjust the aim to that one. Oh yeah, the hail of arrows coming down, or the rain of arrows. Yes. Aim for the trolls, kill the trolls. Wait, wrong line. Nice. Wait, oh, did our people burn that? What happened there? Didn't order them to do that. I wish there was a way to like go into a cinematic view to like watch your people fight. Or is there? Is there a camera mode? I don't think so. It's a tactical map, yeah, I know. Oh god, Diego. Your men are burning the towers without orders. Someone needs an Uwu spanking. Oh god. A little too real. Didn't Rum 2 have a cinematic camera view? I'm pretty sure, yeah. From what I remember when I used to play it. You do your special attack. Whap 'em. Craven dogs. He still didn't do his power attack. You gonna do it, bud? Cravens, cowards, and fleeing mongrels. All of the above. Alright, I'm gonna speed it up a little now. Their families will fill the bellies of the Whoa, cannibalism is not okay. What is it? Rimworld is the game I'm thinking of right now. When you say cannibalism, and it's like low key actually all right. at work, so I can't hear your response, but I sent you a link to the local game dev Discord. Moi. All right, cool, Mackenzie. Have a good day at work. I haven't been on Discord yet today, but I'll check it out after my stream. Oh, wait, you can't hear me. We'll check. Okay, hopefully you can see that at least. Oh, you know he can see that.
Our men have no ammunition. They cannot fire.
No ammunition? That's not good enough. You're all fired. Yes, murder them all. Run them down. Leave no survivors. Oh yeah, look at that. Slaughtered. Claim victory. You can bet your sweet honey buttered up toasted bread that he can see that. Oh god.
Fix your mind and never waver.
We should have a good economy now too after taking this, right?
Yeah. Settlement.
Finally, in the positive. No survivors, no corpses either. Oh, okay, whoa. Again, not okay with cannibalism. I mean, you can burn the corpses of your enemies.
Remain firm.
It's a little sus, but not the worst. Alright, let's upgrade the walls of this settlement. Well, if we're going to eat them, at least cook them right. Jeez. Oh, power increases. Let's go. What happens when I upgrade this? I can increase the amount of armies I have. I don't need trade agreements. I can reduce character salary. That might be good. Let's put a point into that. Make sure we have more armies and another administrator so we can keep that character salary down. Hell yeah. Only took us until the year 210. Game momentum. We have faction recruitment cost down. Hell yeah. I think this is the best position we've been in since we started. Generals with low satisfaction. Is it just her? Do I have anything I can give you to appease you? There we go. That will improve your stuff, and that will improve your satisfaction. Easy. She's not satisfied? How could she?
What do you wish, my lord?
How much does a catapult cost per turn? 320. Ugh. Wee bit expensive. Piece of these hands. I think you mean to say something else, don't you, Diego? Faction destroyed. Kong Zhao. You're right, a piece of these nuts. Funny jokes. Oh my. I'm being right silly. Food from farming. Actually, we could probably do with more food, actually. That felt like dabbing in 2021. You're just instantly disappointed in yourself. I'm thinking, so what I'm thinking is we move Dongsun Ju up to the toolmaker and we take our main general and we move down for the toolmaker. So he'll defend the toolmaker. Sorry, we'll move our main general down for the port. With faith. Move him up like that. Ooh, whoa. That is a full army. Okay, maybe we need both generals. Unless she decides to come out and fight us. For order's sake, no chow chow. Sorry, I know I didn't even try to like. Sorry. Oh god. I should have kept my mouth shut. Attention. Who the heck is Chow Chow? Okay, actually, how do you pronounce it? Like, teach me, please.
Your struggle is humiliating. Submit to us. A rude rejection.
Enlighten my ignorant white ass. Okay, so you actually pronounce the C. Okay, interesting. Zhao Zhao. Like that? Oh, I hit the wrong button. Oh no. I meant to say retreat. Can I do a takesy backsy? Can I load from safe? Oh no. Oh god. Okay, he just retreated. He just retreated. More emphasis on the Z, so it sounds more like an S. There are the beginnings. Go ahead. Okay. No one saw that. Oh, that's so awkward. So more emphasis on the Z, so it sounds more like an S. So like... titles and honors as you amass power. I'm afraid I'm going to say it wrong now. I'm getting worked up. Now is a growing storm. You must continue to guide its path. Sao. I know it sounds weird, but that's how most people pronounce it, like Sao. But more like, probably more like, but if you want the Z, then is it like more like a Sao, no. Can only last so long. The people, having tasted the, I'm getting worked up. I don't want to butcher it any further.
This is your last chance for peace. We expected gratitude.
You're sorry, you're not. No, it's okay. It's not your responsibility to teach me. You can't butcher it more than Cha Cha. I'm never gonna live that down. You should have clipped it. Oh gosh, you were too busy laughing. Oh, that's so embarrassing. Remain firm. Obey instinct. Why are you running? My blade is poised. In unrest, boldness is needed. I'm all flustered now. Oh my.
This will only end in... As you wish.
Why she keep coming for this guy? Retreat. Alright, we got this upgraded. Go for the military camp.
Stand as staunch as these mountains.
The sun camp. I can't even read it out loud. Oh god.
Poised to strike.
Wait, there's no way she just runs for my capital, right? Or not my capital, my city. Right? She wouldn't do that. Big fat maybe? Yeah. I hope not. I'd rather just keep dancing around my units. Yeah, okay. They're just gonna keep dancing around my unit.
Stand down.
Oh gosh. He like went way back that time. Maybe I should just...
To arms. Strike
them. Wait, let's try just going in like this. Oh, here we go. Now we got them cornered. And we'll do a night fight. Wait. Oh, wait. No. Not a night fight. I want the whole army. Wait, wasn't that a full army a minute ago? What happened in between those turns? Legit, that was a full army with multiple generals, was it not? You couldn't tell? Maybe I'm going insane. I could have swore though. Maybe I am going insane. Wouldn't be surprised. It's karma for Chow Chow. Oh man. I'm gonna have to play that up in my YouTube video. I'll name the title, like... Wait, what do I name it? I need to name it, like, something really cringe to, like, emphasize it. Oh, God. A 10-minute version of me saying chow chow. Oh jeez. The moment I said it too, I was like, oh no, I'm gonna get roasted for this. You're gonna try to think? Big brain power? Activating all brain cells. A little bit further. All right, I'm just gonna get the enemies to like charge into us. I'm pretty sure they will once my people start shooting at them, right? Once the catapults start firing. Bam!
I shall revel in your destruction.
A pitiful attempt from a pitiful warrior.
No, it looks like they're just backing up a little. Chow-chowing back, finally. Honestly, it's cringe, but it's good. It really shows how bad a job I did. Oh my. Too funny.
You are done for. You must.
I was going to let you live until now.
The time has come. Faster. Horses, stand ready.
Right, I need to try and talk more. Okay. So basically plan is charge. That's the plan. Charge in. Then my generals to help a little. Make big Papa Pump proud. Wait, where's the fight? Oh, right here. Right here. Okay, we'll watch the duel in slow-mo. Gongsun Jr. Look at him with his dual blades. Ugh. Give everyone block chance. Kick to the chest. Flick of the cape. Swing of the sword. Wait, what are you guys doing? Why are you guys just standing there? They're just watching. They're like, I'm not going in until he wins. Oh, look at that. Easy peasy.
The enemy general is fallen.
Noice.
At the ready. Mounted soldiers. Fight. Prepare. Attention.
Easiest fight of my life. Now that's a good son. Hell yeah. Right? Deserves to be heir. Making Papa proud. I'm pretty sure I have another son too that's actually of age. We could include him. Like, I'll probably recruit him next. I think he's another sentinel, if I remember correctly. He turned of age last stream, if I'm recalling correctly. Claim the victory, a decisive one at that. He killed one person, but it was an important person. Perhaps even the most important person to kill on the battlefield. Wait, he just like punched her in the face and then threw her back. Let's execute. Let's see some military supplies because I'm pretty sure we've lost a bunch fooling around. Yeah.
Charge the white horses. To arms.
We'll starve it out and then go in next turn. Unless I can get close enough that he... Is he supporting? Oh, he is supporting. All right. Once you get the trade port, maybe it's time to fill up the main army. Or have your sons be in a signal army and act as support or defense. Yeah, so that's my plan. I'm going to... Exactly what you just said, fill up the main army. With the support Missy here. Finish getting all of the stuff for her. Retinue. And then I'm going to work on having the two brothers be, yeah, like that kind of supporting defensive army. That's going to work on defending our settlements and supporting the main army in battle. Okay. I think once again, we just kind of mess with their settlement a little until we get our support, like our reinforcements close. I don't know what it is with me today. Like, I just can't English. Yeah, I can catch these houses on fire, can't I? Should just catch the whole settlement on fire. Burn. Oh wait, not burning yet. Burn. Y'all are slow. Hurry up. There we go.
One step closer to victory.
You also most especially can't say Chinese names too. I'm trying. It's not like I don't, like, it's not like I don't want to pronounce it right. It's just I'm very bad. Gonna go for two or stick to one? Oh yeah, I'm gonna go for the two. They're just so expensive, so that's why I've been waiting. But with the income from this trade port, I should be in a much better position. Oops. There we go. None of this is catching fire and it's making me sad. Alright, so I'm gonna bring Gongsun and his cavalry over here and loop in behind those archers. What a mad lad. They've mostly been inaccurate, but hey, if you fire 8 giant balls of fire, one has to hit, right? I mean, honestly, yes. Oh, something caught fire. Let's go. Burn. Spread. Spread like wildfire. Wait, didn't I see 100%? Where? Oh, it already, okay, yeah, it already burnt. It's just slowly spreading.
Our comrade is under attack.
Yeah, that's fine. He can be under attack. Needs to start charging. Get these to start charging, except you walk a little first. Oh, their archers are just completely, like, their morale is devastated.
Our noble comrade has been attacked!
Our noble comrade, no!
The time has come.
We're gonna have to be careful that we don't get caught here against all of their melee units. Nice. They're all fleeing. Wait, what if I... Yeah, what if I pull out and go around and hit them from behind again? And then have these guys go charge over here. And then you guys come charge in from behind like that. This way. No, where are you going? Please, back. There we go. The fire didn't do, like, spread as much as I wanted. Wait, no. Move there. What if I pull it and move around and hit him from behind? Boy, oh boy, that phrase has more than one meaning. It does. It certainly does. Would you believe me if I said it wasn't intentional?
The enemy warriors are running!
Look at all the chaos. Oh, and they're already starting to flee. No, because you're a dirty man. You got me. What are they catching on here? Oh, units trying to flee.
Your comrade is under attack.
My comrade?
Attention! Prepare! The time has come. Stand ready. You are weak.
Why you gotta point out my flaws, man? So rude. Funny though, we've only been streaming for an hour and we've accomplished more in this one stream than we have in like any of the other ones in terms of like visible results. Salut. Hello, the gamer gold. Welcome to the stream. Wait, how have these guys not routed yet? Oh jeez, did you guys see that massive charge? Also, yeah, the other streams have been you on the defensive. Yeah, so it's nice to actually have a stream now where I fuck some shit up. Wait, what the heck happened here? Okay, there we go. Yeah, finally on the offensives, right? Feels good. Feels really good.
A clear mind leads to victory.
Hell yeah.
A fine settlement. We'll take it.
And look at that. We're at 500 per turn. That's like the best economy we've had since the start of the game. Which is so sad to say, but it's true. Gonna upgrade that. 4H5. Jeez, that's a lot of numbers and letters. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream. We're just playing some Total War Three Kingdoms. You've come to a good stream. This is the best I've been doing on this campaign so far. Oh, hey. Hey, name undisclosed. Welcome, welcome. Alrighty. I think we're gonna defend the Toolmaker. I don't know if I want to go for the city or if I want to go for the iron mine first. I think I might go for the city. Let's go ahead and get our second catapult finally. Feels hella good. We have another reform ready. Let's see. Don't have any fishing places, so that's no good. I don't really want administrative positions either. Maybe we'll just get some money from industry. Income from industry. Sounds good to me. We have some low public order going on here. Get some military infrastructure, maybe help out there. Diego, I don't know about you, you know, having watched my streams up until this point, but I am very pleased to see that we have made some progress on this campaign. And that we actually have a decent foothold now that we can start working with. I mean, there's still a hell of a lot of China left to get, but it is significantly better than the position we were in when we started this stream. Oh wait, why are we getting cucked from food? Negative 20 from event. Crop failure. Ooh, that's rough. That's really rough. What would be really nice? Well, this fishing port will be good for food, but also some of the farmlands that are over here by the Yellow Turban Rebellion. Make sure I haven't missed anyone for declaring wars. It's nice to see you have 5 provinces now, and all of them are pretty good provinces too. Yeah, I'm happy with it. Our crops are failing, time to go kill people. True. Time to murder the enemy and take their food. Cunning scheme. We're actually getting cucked by this event. It's 3 turns. Jeez. They poisoned our plague, burned our water supply, and delivered crops onto our houses. Wait, what does it mean to deliver crops onto your onto our houses? Am I just dumb?
My
The question is, though, where do you want to expand towards? Because the more you go to the center, you'll most likely hit a wall once again with the ungodly amount of enemies you have. Yeah, that's true. It's like, I mean, following, what is this river called again? Isn't it called like the Golden Stream or something like that? Probably not. Wait, does it say? No. Navigatable river. Like, having that river as a kind of like a protection could be good. The Golden Stream. Leave me alone. I've been butchering things all day, okay? I can't handle being made fun of any longer. Yeah, the Yellow River. The Yellow River is what I meant. Oh gosh. Prepare yourself? No. Don't tell him, please, Diego. You're well aware? Were you here for it? Oh no. I've been exposed. Oh, just in general? Fair. Please don't watch the clip. My dignity. What was that? Oh, who knows? Who knows what that was? Wasn't me though, right guys? That was someone else. Oh gosh, no, don't tell Diego about the miracle of birth, baby. Oh no.
We have both suffered severe losses. A pity. No matter.
Okay, so the story of Birth Baby, the miracle of Birth Baby, Name and a few of my other friends were playing Cards Against Humanity one time, and I was the cards there, so I had to read out what people had for their cards. And being the person I am that is horrible at pronouncing things, I ended up reading, instead of the miracle of childbirth, I read the miracle of birth baby. And I don't think I'll ever live it down. And now I have Chow Chow to add to that list. Childbirth equals birth baby. I know. I don't even know. I have no excuse or response even for what was going through my mind. One of those words is completely different from the other. Were you drunk? The sad part is no. 100% sober. I wasn't even distracted. We were just playing the game, and I completely butchered it.
Steel yourselves.
All right, while this turn, you massacred it. I really did. Alright, while this turn is happening, I'm gonna quickly go use the bathroom, and okay, wait, we will load into this battle. I'm gonna get a glass of water, use the bathroom, I'll be right back.
Ha ha! My friends, follow behind me! Victory awaits!
to save China. I must end these enemies.
There is strength in mystery. Do not be arrogant.
Glory awaits for he who will but seize it.
Nice kappas in chat. Oh. Alright, so the enemy is attacking us. Which means we get to take a lovely defensive position. That cross, was the crossbow unit always that small? Oh, because it's only 49 of them. Duh. Get Kappa Sill for massacring those names. Damn. I will certainly never get to live any of that down. Do it like this.
Steal yourselves. Blades. Stand ready.
Okay, and although I never managed to get it off, let's put some oil out too. Oh wait, this person doesn't have the flaming arrows yet. That's awkward. Put in some traps. Okay, you know what's actually sad to say? My jaw hurts a little from laughing so much. You're welcome. Thank you. If I get jaw lock, I know who to thank. Still not as much laughter as the night of birth, baby. Honestly, true. I couldn't breathe. I had to walk away from the computer. My natural comedic genius truly shines. We'll have to include you in a Cards Against Humanity or something like that sometime, Diego. What did you miss in the Total War clip? Oh, the way that I said the commander's name. I think that's the clip that you put, right, Diego? It's supposed to be something like Sao, something like that. And that is not how I said it. Man, our catapults are doing damage. 21 kills, 43 kills. Oh. Diego, you put the wrong clip, I guess. Yeah, that clip was because I said that I wouldn't, that he could quote me on it. And then he said, consider yourself quoted. Go get rid of their cavalry. Take heed, warriors. Damn, ruthless. He's seen greater skill from children. Wait, they're instantly running. What the heck? We're actually just destroying this guy. Alright, still time to get some shut-eye. Take care and have a nice stream, man. Take care too, Name, and nice meeting you. Yeah, thanks for dropping by again, Diego. It was really nice having you here. I don't know if we'll be streaming tomorrow. Probably not, but I'll try to stream around the same time on Thursday with probably some more Total War, so... hopefully I'll catch you there. Have a good night. But to catch you up, Name, the way, instead of saying, Zao, I said, because it's C-A-O, I said, Chow Chow. No mercy to the weak, glory to be Total War. Let's get it. You'll wake up tomorrow and you'll watch the VOD for this. You're going to be like, wow, he put in work. And our glorious kingdom will be twice the size it is. Yeah, maybe not twice, but... Look at that. Only lost 111 units. Yep, executed. See you later, nerd. Nothing more. Let the captives go. So Shay, I don't know. Sorry, Name. Crap. I've been trying to avoid using your real name. This city that I'm sieging is actually the city that I started with in this campaign. And I started this campaign really poorly and got pushed, oh my gosh, that was a lot of pop-ups. I got pushed all the way back to this corner and had been defending that corner for the longest time. And last stream, I finally took over this lumberyard, and now I've started the true offensive to push out of the little corner I was stuck in. Reclaim the homeland, yes. You know what I need to do soon, Shay? Crap, why can't I avoid using your real name? It's so hard for me. Name? Oh wait, I should have fought that. Instead of, oh, it's already done. It's okay. I need to do a Hearts of Iron stream though. And I need to do our good old fatherland, Romania itself, conquering the world. And we need to get that flag that you made for it too. What was it you even had on that flag? I can't even remember anymore. It was just such a meme. I'm gonna delete all of these buildings because I don't... Although, actually, wait. No. Repair these two. Let me know when I'm doing a Romania stream. It'll probably be after this or my Crusader Kings campaign. Whichever one of those ends first. Because I already have both of those going on right now, so I don't want to take on too much at once. But definitely in my plans. The thumbnail will be that. Do you still have that picture you made? Of like the Romania flag and everything, but like with all of the like stuff photoshopped in. So that could be the thumbnail for the meme. No idea. Yeah, I think if I did have it, it would have been on my old computer, which I don't have anymore. We move. Body and mind must rest. Is there food production? Get that building down. You don't even remember if you're the one who made it? Fair.
Left to us.
This is the only option. Well, sucks. As you wish. We have two things. Okay, we don't need to build that. Build the military infrastructure so we can get a better garrison going here. Wait, how come... He has less army action. Logistics impeded. From sabotage. Oh, okay. That's why. Man, we're actually making so much money now. Let's go. This is what I've been waiting for. I'm actually going to switch this out for another Azure Dragon. Let's see. Okay. We'll work on bringing this unit up. This unit will defend this city, and then we'll bring the main army up to take the iron mine. I'm actually so happy with how much progress I've managed to make in this stream. Like, going from starting the stream with only 2 settlements, and now we're up to 6. Gonna be 7 soon. Feels good. To keep making sure that I've declared war on everyone. Poised to strike. Yuan Shao. Okay, they're not a part of the same faction, so that's good. Upgrade that. Are they going to be able to defend this? Are the city walls not fully defended yet? Okay, maybe I'll wait one more turn and just see what the enemy does. Because I don't know if this guy can defend that city all by himself. This is your last chance for peace. Now. No peace. Oh wait, have I explained to you what the achievement is that we're going for? Oh, he's going for my fucking general back here. Oh, this is going to be a massive battle. Alright, so essentially we're doing... The reason why the title is This is Total War is because that's the name of the Steam achievement we're going for. And essentially what it is you have to beat the game having declared war on every faction the turn you meet them. That's why I got screwed over so much in the beginning. I got pushed into the corner because everyone was fighting me. Oh, crap. Our reinforcements are all the way over there. That seems really hard if you start in the middle. Exactly, yeah. Which is why I started up in this top corner. So I kind of had like a natural barrier from being attacked by all sides. But it still screwed me over a lot in the beginning until I kind of got a good foothold.
More enemy reinforcements are arriving.
Honestly, I think I might just have to defend from up here. And try to move my units down, though. Just march them for now. The only hard part is getting the catapult down, and that's going to do a lot of damage for me. You know, maybe I'll still walk these guys up. You guys walk up. We're going to try and create a massive defensive position. Catapults, you move right here. As your dragons, toggle fire at will. Wait, what happened? There we go. As your dragons. Alright, I have to try and be a little bit quicker than what I'm doing. Get our cavalry over here. Oh, there's another one. Gonna create a massive defensive position, essentially. The catapults move so slow. Alright. Use your dragons are in position. Do a mixed spear formation so that the archers are in the back. Same with these ones. Have a nice defensive position like that. And then archers. Line up all the archers like so. Actually, I'll probably have her back a little more. I'll stay on the side over here. Oh, they're getting close. I need to try and do this a little quicker. Taking over the Mine City? No, I'm defending my capital. Well, actually, what happened was they came out and attacked my army that was outside of the capital. So, everything that I had in the capital has sallied forth to reinforce that army. Start throwing some cal traps. Off skirmisher mode. Oh, I didn't mean to get the archers there. Why? Just these four. Thank you. Alright. Basically, I'm boxed into a corner. But it's chill. Any of these other archers have anything special? Doesn't look like it. Throw some more caltraps to slow the enemy down. Actually put some more axemen in front of the Azure Dragons. Don't want them to get cucked. We're surrounded. Now we can shoot in every direction. True. Oh look, they already have one unit fleeing from the flaming catapults. More like that.
Stand ready. Move, move. At the ready. Mounted soldiers. Ready.
Okay, let's make a group out of these. And go deal with these cavalry.
Come on. Surely you can do better.
I dearly hope your blade is sharper than your wit.
I dearly hope your blade is sharper than your wit. Bitch.
Your general needs aid.
No, you don't. I see you guys charging for my cavalry. Not on my watch. They're actually all charging over there. What the heck? Let's see. What's the situation looking like? Okay, our cavalry went over here. Order. Main general's right here. Good help over here. Oh, stop this guy! Go help them. Wait, why did you not move? Okay, you go attack her. Jerks. They're attacking my archers. Go kill him. Go kill him. Three of you, go up there. Destroy them! Yep.
Our men are running.
Wreak havoc. Yeah, go for it. Pick on the duel.
Destroy them.
Put it in slow-mo for a second. These two are about to duel. I need to take an assessment of the situation, though. You guys surround like that. They're getting caught off guard over here. Horseman can go assist back here. Pikemen need to come back down. Archers can move back up here. Use your dragons can get out of mixed spear formation. Go support over here. Okay. Let's take a moment to watch the duel. Easy. Look at this. That's such a good dueler. Zhao Yun. Freaking love him. No.
Our men flee the battlefield.
Axemen. Axemen go over here and help. You guys go there and help.
Take heed, warriors.
Our comrade falls.
Wait.
The line.
Oh no, I didn't pay attention to that. Oh no, The blue robe Missy died. Crap. Oh, that's so awkward. Gosh darn it. Why'd I make such a silly mistake? We win still, but that's really unfortunate. I didn't mean to lose a general like that. Hopefully she didn't die. Hopefully it's just like a wound or something like that. I love that animation of her just dying there. The old pyrrhic victory. Hell yeah.
A corrupted limb must be removed.
Let's recruit. Damn, nice spinning kick. Yeah, the animations for when you win are pretty cool, I have to say. Look at that. Both their armies are just completely weakened. She's just dropped dead, right? Yeah. He's like, yeah, I'm done. Oh no, she died. She straight up died. Alright, I need someone. He's zero per turn. Doesn't he take a lot more to keep satisfied? Oh well, we'll get him. She died at 54 in battle. At least she died an honorable death. Death, not death. Why can't I speak today? Holy moly. Punishment. Yeah, maybe we'll start working down this line. Oh, our main general has an upgrade. Gungsen. Melee damage for all shock cavalry. That'd actually be really good. Let's do it up. Oh, and then our new general. We have a nice fancy robe for you. And let's see. give you some movement speed and some public order.
To duty.
What's the garrison like in this city? Forget how to open the garrison menu. Oh, here it is. That garrison plus that general probably isn't enough to defend the city. I'll have to stay here for a little bit longer. I'll work on recruiting this guy's brother now, though. Court, family tree, Gongsun Yi. Right here. Confirm. Okay, you don't need axemen. Give you some Azure Dragons and some medium swordsmen. And maybe some mounted sabers. There we go. Looking good. We have no one we have to declare war on. Perfect. Like, look at that. Look at that, right? Like, we're at war with 17 people. Oh no, is this asshole gonna go around me? Oh, he is too. What a jerk. I'm not giving you peace. Get out of here. We're being surrounded. Okay, now we have to make a decision. Do we defend the city or do we fall back? Oh boy. Okay. Stand against chaos. All right. I think. Let's see.
Charge the white horses.
I have this general go and finish these guys off. Oh, naval battle has to be delegated? Okay. Oh, look at those ships just sinking. Easy.
Reason can be stronger than steel.
Yeah, you're executed. See you later, nerd. See you later, nerd. See you later.
Free them all.
Put this guy in the capital to defend it. What is this gold thing? Unlocks Northern Army unit for the retinue. Mustering turns is reduced. Movement range is increased. But the replenishment goes down. Honestly, that sounds pretty lit though. What are the Northern Army units? Oh, these guys. You can only have so many though. That's cool though. Yeah, let's get some spearmen instead of those axemen. And yeah, we'll get the Northern Veteran Saber Infantry. That's so cool.
My aim is precise.
Oh, this city. I was like, where am I getting a thing for more? To build more. Nice. Well, that problem is solved. Now it's just as to whether or not this army is strong enough to attack my capital, but they're already wounded, so I doubt it. Or, not my capital. What used to be my capital, but 'tis no longer. Unfortunately, I do have to stop the stream soon, though. I have some chores and stuff to take care of. Oh, this jerk is taking siege to my settlement. Scheme of audacity.
To war.
All right, let's bring this general in. He can't get all the way, but that's okay. He can support. And they flee.
Channel passions. Nurture passion.
Damn. I was hoping to catch him off guard there and do like a night battle or something and just completely dunk him. Holy crap, this guy's willing to give me 13,000 just for peace. Oh, but he wants to vassalize me. Not happening. I expect too much. No, you expect too much. LMAO, what a nerd. True. Does he not realize who he's talking to? I'm Gongsun, the Iron Fist General.
Take them.
Why did he have to go in and around to the city in order to fight that? Kinda sus. Alright, we're gonna kill this guy. And I think that'll have to be the stream. I gotta go do some laundry and stuff. Yeah. Man, I really like these cavalry units. Like the mace ones. They didn't show it for long, but they're really cool looking. Oh, these guys are actually attacking us. I figured we'd have to charge into them. Okay, well, let's make an actual defensive position then. What the heck? Why did they turn sideways? Oh wait, no. His horsemen are going over here. We'll go over here. Archers ready! Yeah, fuck them up. Sometimes you gotta just be sideways. I mean, I guess so.
Stand ready. The enemy warriors are running.
Kraven dogs. Alright. Let's go mess with their cavalry. Where do you guys think you're going? Right. Start charging out, kill all of these units. You guys go back like that. Go kill them. Wait, why is this guy taking so long to get here? And you have a horse too? Oh, right. There was two retinues and I only ordered one to move. Whoops. Oh, crap. You guys, get out of mixed spear formation. Protect the archers. What cowards? Our victory grows ever closer. You are weak.
will see your family well cared for after your death.
Be safe and face my blade. I mean, at least they'll take care of their family, right?
Our men are running, the spineless cowards.
Ah, you spineless cowards. What a good guy, true.
The enemy general is fallen. They were no match.
Was that really the best you could do?
Yeah, was that really the best you could do, Funk? Glorious victory. That army should be wiped now too, which is nice. Oh man, one of our catapults did 146 kills.
Fix your mind and never waver.
Execute you for your weapon. Execute you for your weapon. Sick KD, bro. Yeah, I play Call of Duty. I know what that means.
To restore order. Hongsan advances.
Marching.
Nice. Look at that. The three armies that were over by our city, gone. It feels so good to actually have a decent army now. Also gonna give this guy, what do you think, should we give our youngest son an axe, a war axe, or a heavenly sword? Our oldest son has the gold dual blades, but our youngest son is gonna have to get one of these silver ones, the heaven sword. All right, let's see what else we can give him. Character experience sounds good, and increase melee damage, I like that too. Upgrade something over here. No, I don't really want to touch that yet. All right, oops, yeah, this is, ah no, not delete, save. Alright, that was a fun stream. I wish I could keep going for longer, but like I said, I have to go get some stuff done. Thanks for showing up, Shay, and anyone else if they're still here. It was a fun stream, and for anyone watching on YouTube, feel free to, you know, provide any suggestions you have about content or like how I could improve the videos. And yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.